I observed that to change the sequence of blinking lights can values of delay must be changed according to your desired value. I therefore conclude that Arduino programming language can be used to control lights.
I observed that the microcontroller is not easy to use to perform activities because it has its own software that can be used during the activity. I therefore conclude that it's not easy to use microcontroller because there are some commands need in programming to be able to use the microcontroller works better and perform good.